Hello, we are welcome to solve this interesting problem, and we have to solve it for x and y. Before starting the video, click on subscribe for more interesting videos. Let's start.